It's not just dental assistants that are needed on the Central Coast. A new restaurant opening in Lompoc is also looking for people to fill a variety of positions. Signs are up outside what will soon be in El Pollo Loco on H Street near Walgreens. The space was previously a Lompoc restaurant. The well-known A-frame building was torn down and the lot was vacant until the walls of the new restaurant recently started going up. To apply for an open job, you can visit lmugrp.com.